think this conference has been extremely useful in exposing both ourselves and the wider audience to new ways of looking and enumerating and thinking about how you assess the value of carbon.
Of course, the great thing about attending an event like this, for somebody in my sector, is it's an opportunity to meet other people who are like-minded, who are thinking about these issues, who are concerned about having common service provisions, and there's business opportunities to be made, obviously, from forging relationships which you have in events like this.
Having events like this will bring these people together in the building chain, the architects, the designers, government officials, so that they can actually speed up these disconnects, or remove these disconnects. I think it's extremely important that it's done.
The huge advantage of coming to an event like this, you get to meet with the property owners, you get to look at the real estate guys, having those conversations and those debates about the challenges they've got, and they've got serious challenges, against the challenges we have in terms of repositioning our business to give them an offer and a solution that's meaningful and value to them. And that's the opportunity of events like this.
I think it doesn't matter what you've done or what you've been working on, you can always learn from other people, and I think I'm a great believer in that. And My particular expertise is a one-off on a particular building in China, so one can always kind of use or borrow this information for other applications, and I think it's just been surrounded by passionate guys that are really interested in saving the planet, really. Yeah. That's the key.
I think it's really important for local authorities to come to events like Towards Net Zero. It's important that we really play a role in driving forward the agenda for reducing carbon emissions in developments. Some of the time it's our land, but the power that we always have is the planning system. And through that, not only can we enforce things, and I don't think, you know, it's not just about being a policeman, it's about looking at a wider area and taking really strategic views about what can be done in terms of energy across that area.